One. Aiming for the centre pocket here.
Seven. Eight.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Beautifully done.
Great technique, superb cueing.
11.
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
Twelve.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Down it goes.
What a wonderful pot.
15.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
16.
Not the best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
24.
He's taking this yellow on. Brilliant, brilliant pot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
26. Twenty-seven. 34. 35. 41. 42.
49. 49.
49. Now, can he drop this into the right corner? No issues there.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
50.
Really well played.
57. 58. 65.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. What a fabulous pop that is.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
66.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
71.
's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
72.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Beautiful.
79.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Well, an excellent pot.
80.
This looks relatively easy.
94.
He's considering the simple escape route here.
94. Not really the result he was after.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 94. Joe Perry, 7. Frame conceded, frame and match, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that puts him into the next round.